Government plans to establish a local content compliance office, which will confirm the information submitted by oil companies operating in Ghana's basin. This is according to information released by the Director of the Department of Energy, Dr. Mark Bino.
You would hear often persons speaking about local content and asking us to validate, how do you know if Exxon is saying that they have employed 1,357 people who of Guyanese origin were actually employed? We are setting up a local content compliance unit, which will help us to be able to validate and to determine if the information that we're getting from the operators is authentic.
He was at the time addressing new students of the University of Guyana's Faculty of Earth and Environmental Sciences during an orientation exercise. According to Oil Now, this announcement comes on the heels of the recently released third draft of the proposed local content policy. The policy stipulates that operators provide yearly local content plans. Additionally, the draft local content policy outlines the expectations that operators and industry players would collaborate with the government to review the local content plans and reports to explore what is working in delivering local content and what can be improved, when to make appropriate adjustments to a plan or to government policies or initiatives, and to identify new areas of local content opportunity. The energy director also advised the students to think about diversifying their careers.
There are a multiplicity of skills and range of expertise that will be required. Yes, there is need for your environmental management specialist. You also had need for people from the Environmental Protection Agency. You also had need for the financial analysts, even the lawyers and the management specialists. And why am I saying this? Because many of us are of the opinion that unless I'm a geological engineer, unless I'm a geologist, unless I'm a mechanical engineer, I will not benefit from oil and gas. And I say you will benefit once you make the sacrifice.
For InfoHub, Anarkan.